Next day, the King, as Chief of the Royal Air Force, inspects the school for aircraft apprentices at Halton Camp. Incidentally, this school is the largest of its kind in the world. His Majesty is accompanied by Air Chief Marshal Sir Cyril Newell, and his visit lends great encouragement to the work being done by Britain's rapidly expanding Air Force.